So it's like 11 o'clock at night. I just left the tattoo shop. I was getting a tattoo. I don't really know where this is going to go in my video or anything, but I just want to show you guys. It's all wrapped up right now, but I'm about to see my mom's reaction when I go home. I just got her name tattooed on me. All right, I just got to the crib right now. I'm about to walk in the house. She's probably not even in the living room. She's probably in her room, but well, she's definitely not going to see me when I first walk in there, but
you did not do that.
Yeah.
You did? Oh my god.
I'm doing shading around it, and it's gonna get, we're gonna have to darken it tomorrow, but.
Wait. Oh my
god. Yeah, it is spelled right. Yeah.
Oh my god, my baby. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh, my son.
What's good, y'all? It's Catbolic, and I'm back with another banger. Like, comment. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Let's get straight into today's vlog. As you can see, we're hopping in the car right now. We're about to head out to Coquette once again for 4th of July. Mercedes got to go get gas right now, and I'm just going to follow her.
Hella, I have heard people have gone to hell for that before.
Hey.
I had to cut my socks so that I could cover my tattoo. She looked drippy though, damn near. Football drip on level 1000.
I heard you was posted up.
If it ain't yak, don't pour me.
Come with your bitch, yum.
Careful. Who am I taking on a jet ski?
Who was that?
I'm about to leave. What? I'm about to leave.
Did he say I could go on the boat?
Yeah.
Or am I banished for life? Could I get some swim shorts though? You want the GoPro or you want to wait for tomorrow?
We'll do it later.
Yeah, like just when
you want
just the jet skis go out.
Why do you hit the water?
Oh, that's cool.
But okay. That place, like, we stayed the night there. Like, just stuff lions. Like, just,
oh, wow.
It was pretty cool.
That's cool.
We're back from the boat ride now. Was it fun?
Yeah.
I almost fell asleep on the boat, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I had to come out and make your content.
Yeah, what would I have done without you?
Seriously. Your last video was like, damn, you're almost all me.
Yes, I was not going to make it today. And then...
I don't even need that way you can swallow the shit. That's why you need a bread, a sandwich with oat mayo on it.
Yeah, you're not slick. Come on, for the camera, you got it now,
for the can. On the gang. Nice refreshing lemonade.
He's a menace to society, Peyton. He's up in the water in some lows. Ooh. Russell.
Oh my god, he's in the water with Jordan 1 lows.
That guy beats people up this morning. That's Black Air Force Kennedy, I swear to god.
Hey, alright, so I didn't vlog much yesterday, but I got you guys today for real. We just woke up, we're about to eat some breakfast right now, and then I think we're going out on the boat to go wakeboard.
Bro,
get a load of this guy.
Bro,
get up.
There's really any food out there. And there's no prime wakeage, so.
I'm gonna wait till you get up to eat, because I don't wanna take
like
too much.
I give a shit.
The water's just, it is what it is, my boy. Got to see it through. Hey, bro. Got to see it through, my boy.
Free entry and cash cup, right?
Right?
Trailer straight to the bed of the truck. It's good.
Literally,
look,
put it back
now. Literally.
Oh, no, no, okay. Bro.
Did you actually find that?
I swear to God.
I'm like, dude. For $20. Who actually used the map, though? That's a wall.
Dude.
Wait, what's this?
This dude takes maps and folds them into wallets and sells this shit. What a loser. He probably makes duct tape wallets, too.
Not even lying.
Alright. I don't know who's playing that music, but we're about to go on the sit-down jet skis right now. Now, I'm going to bring this camera and the GoPro.
Well, both my GoPros and this camera, so I'll see you guys once we get out on the water.
We are here on the water now. I got the cam John on the water. We got Jordan in the cut. I ain't never brought my camera out here on the water before, so I'm kind of spooked. Oh shit, hold up. Jordan in the cut. He's about to ask his mom right now if we can go wakeboarding. I'm trying to go wakeboarding, he's trying to go wakeboarding too, so.
We just got off the jet skis right now, and we're about to go on the boat, go wakeboarding this shit. It's good.
That'll do.
I suppose.
The Diva. Rap money too damn slow, kill them Sam.
Can't wait to watch you. It's gonna be so funny.
That's what I'm saying.
You should never have told her what to do. Just to see what she does.
Oh my goodness.
That's fucked up. Just send her out there and not.
You know how tiring when you figure it out.
Why?
Spend some nightmares on a Maybach pillow. Spend some nightmares on a Maybach pillow. Living in the slums, we just wish for a hero. Oh, and the guns better get low. And the guns better get low. Rather get caught with it. Can't fuck with too many, I feel like I'm too authentic. Pink slips, shawty bitch, this Maybach, it ain't rented. And my rollie presidential like I know the Senate. If it's that we suited up, we hop right out on Bennett's. Really ain't no need to check his post, they know we finished. Nigga, where I come from, no, it ain't no happy endings. I'm a trenches, baby, when it's danger, I can sense it. When I'm topping Nina, I feel anger, I'ma send it. Bah, 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 bah. K's up, killer season like I'm killer Cam. A lot of L's that season, I was losing all my niggas, damn. 3 years later, whole world know who the fuck I am. I could pop out a couple million flexing for the gram. Got a six car garage, I might need me a lamb. Let a nigga plot on robbing that Nina a blam. Twin 46 together like Gina and Pam. Boom! Bitch, I'm really him. And all the shooters love me, they call a nigga Rim. Snuck in the club, that baby Glock tucked right in my Tim. Still got an AR, you get chopped, run up on my limb. Pussy, no bap.
He ate some fucking shit.
There ain't no way you're not knocked out.
Peyton, bro.
Hey, showing one wet sound speakers that way and two this way.
I'm not catching double the air normal. I failed. The camera died while we were on the boat, so that's why you had to use my phone.
Can you hand me a nugget, please?
Just one?
Just one.
We're going back out on the jet skis again right now. Luna, why are you up on the table, man? I'll see you guys when we're out on the water.
Look, woo! Look, I'm downtown Chicago, I'm Michigan Ave with Polo and we on some woo shit. I woke in a sex fit with a bad bitch and we both feeling ruthless. If I see her up in a spot, I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Nah, saucin', Tule, headshot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement, I see her up and I'm booming. Bow, bow. Give me the money, it come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga, I know what I'm doing. Five, saw me and started drooling. Big though, boofing. Snowflake, cooling. Hey, I ate the money and dip. I don't go to war unless I'm fully equipped. Everywhere I go, I'm go with a bitch. Yeah, hey, look, hey. I got a fast whip. Shorty short and then he passed grip. Don't say you smoking on my Knicks, cause that be your last spliff. Hit it with me, he do mad hits. Turn my bitch into a bad bitch. Drop a song and I got mad lit. All I did was give him ad libs. Ay, too rough, don't know how to play. I out of the show. That's how to stay. I make them bitches go out of their way.
I'm downtown Chicago on Michigan Ave with Polo, and we on some woosie. I walk in the sex lift with a bad bitch, and we both feeling ruthless. It's rusty up in the spot. I look him in his face like you ain't gon' do shit. Saucing, saucing, fueling, headshot, clueless.
They fell in love with the movement. I see a op and I'm booming. Bow, bow. Give me the money and come with confusion. Don't try to teach me, nigga. I know what I'm doing. Five, saw me and started drooling. Big though, boofing, snowflake, cooling. Hey,
finally, in some dry clothes now. We just got off the boat, and once again, oh whoa, I got way too sunburned. Look at that sunburn, bro. That's not cool, bro. Just woke up from last night. I'm leaving Coquette right now. I gotta go to the tattoo shop today, go work. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, man. I appreciate every one of you. We're almost at 400 subs, so make sure you hit that sub button. Thank you guys for watching. Capaholic out.